I recently realized that I've uploaded a video for every single focus except for lightning focus, which is a crime I needed to fix immediately considering it's the one that I actually use the most. Unlike some of my last videos, this run features a way more normal build, but it's also one of my favorites. With its speed and reach combining with gravity and stunning to make a nearly impregnable combo, Beastinger isn't just one of the best weapons in the game, it's also one of the most fun and satisfying to use, too. And with Lightning Focus, Thundering is adding 115.3% more DPS to this already potent combo, making it an absolute beast for clearing levels with ease. Does that mean it never faces any hardships? No, every weapon does, but Beastinger handles a lot of things more soundly than the vast majority of the game's weapons do. And there's just something so satisfying about grouping mobs up like a black hole with gravity, seeing all those damage numbers and lightning zaps while they can't do anything, either due to stunlock or them being just too far away to launch an attack. And if you're one of the first five to ask for this build down below in the comments, you can experience that same joy too. Now, enjoy the run!